for the former President Mahama to claim that Ghana's National Digital Property Addressing System and the accompanying Ghana Post GPS app is a 419 scam simply demonstrates a complete lack of understanding of the system. We have been witnesses to 8 years of his governance as Vice President and President, and we know what 419 scams look like. The National Digital Property Addressing System is not your 419 200 million Ghana Cedi SADA guinea fowl and tree planting scam. It is not your 419 Smarties bus branding scam, and it is not your 419 $23 million runway at Kumasi Airport. It is not your 419 $952 million JIDA scam, and it's not the 419 $14 million mansion for the Vice President. It's also not the 419 $657 million Ghana Cedi, Wyoming, Waterville, and other judgment debt scams. We know a 419 scam when we see one. And that, unfortunately, was the hallmark of the administration of former President Mahama. Ghanaians will find out more soon, very soon, as people are held legally accountable for all these scams. With the record that the former president has in the area of governance, it is incredible that he would have the effrontery to talk about 419 scams. We have spent $2.3 million on the national